Guys, I didn't want to clean my face. I want you guys to see everything, detail, detail. You know what I mean? I'm hiding it from you guys. See me, fine baby. I don't want to waste money by, you know, going to a studio and wasting 300 CDs, 200 CDs for a birthday photo shoot. So today I decided to do my own photo shoot myself. Okay. Oh my God, the sweat has entered my nose. Sweetie potatoes, what's up? Welcome back to your girl channel. If you are new to my channel, thank you so much for clicking. And if you always come back, thank you so much for joining my family and thank you for the support and everything. I miss you guys so much. So somebody told me that she really loves sweetie potatoes, the way I call you guys. So oh my God, thank God he gave this pretty sis a brilliant mind to think and give you people nice name. Hallelujah, Jesus. So guys, as you can see by the title, today I'm going to take my own photo shoots. I'll be doing my own photo shoot job. Yeah. I really admire people who do photo shoots on their birthday, because like it's so pretty. And I was like, okay, I'll do it, because last year I did it, but I did it in Kumasi and I got an affordable price for it last year. Okay, but this year 2021, I DM'd this person. I don't want to mention his name. Okay, he said he's going to take 300 CDs for 15 edited pictures. I'm like, wow, I don't like 15 editor pictures, because like, to be honest, I'm not going to post all. I can't post all. Like, I'll post like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and I'm done. So I told him that I want about 8 or 7, so he should please cut down the cost. He was like, okay, he's going to take 200 cents. Like, no problem, I'm going to do it. But then your sis, yeah, I was thinking and I thought and I rethought and I was thinking again. I was like, no, gosh, 200 CDs. I can't give 200 CDs out when I know I can do it myself. You know, everything you set your mind to do, you can do. Okay, so learn that from me. This year, 2021, we are not going to pay like monies to people when we can do the job ourselves. So like, yeah. So I was like, okay, why not? Let me just do the photo shoot myself. So I've got a photographer in my house. My cousin is going to be the photographer, okay, and I am going to be the model, because it is my birthday. Do you understand that? Okay, so yeah, I don't have to pay any makeup artist or whatever. I'm going to do that shallow makeup that I do every day, and I know it's fly. What's up? I don't know how it's gonna be like, but anyways, stay tuned if you want to know how everything came out. Okay, also don't forget to hit the red subscribe button to subscribe to my channel. All right, love you.
346 minutes later.
Hey guys, so I'm done with my face. Oh my God, I am sweating. Okay, this is just a simple makeup, but I love it. Okay, I have my dress on. I'm not going to show you guys my dress, you see it in my pictures. So yeah. But the problem is I don't have balance right now. That is my only problem. I don't know if I can. Nah, these are party balloons. I can't use them. Yay! Okay, guys, so I think I should have baked my face for a longer time. I didn't bake my face so long. Where's my baking powder? And my brush. My photographer is ready. My photographer is my cousin, so he can wait for all I care. Where's my brush? Oh. Okay. So let's get going. Let's go and take the pictures. Okay, guys, that's my photographer. Say hi. Hey, Rascal. Say hi. My name is Rascal. I know you guys know him from my other video. Hey, Yuma. But this time I'll be Didi. That's the guy.
You be the birthday girl. Nah, you be the birthday girl. Nah, you be the birthday girl. I'm praying for you today. Although it's for many good days. Enjoy your birthday, my baby.
Go one bottle of wine in my heart. She go come through and chill. I know.
So guys, I haven't even fixed my nails, so like I don't want to show my nails in my picture. Okay, Ebe Basa and Penisa 2021. No Basa, yeah. I told you guys 2021 is a year of Inmonyam, Asumje, and Hotel Beautifulness.
Fine pass a lot of the girls with it. And I know what I feel. I hope that you feel the same for me.
Guys, see, I'm sweating. This boy, he's not a professional photographer, so he didn't even tell me that I'm sweating. I've spoiled the pictures because like the sweat is very visible in the pictures, even though they are nice. But girl, I can't sweat and then take picture. I can't look pretty. No, I'll retweet it.
No, no, celebration. Celebration, what we gonna do for our life. We go day or I go over my love.
Me, I go live the best of my life. Me and my guys.
Badu, Badu.
See, I'm sweating. Shit. I'm not in my pictures. Guys, wish me a happy birthday. Hit me up on Instagram at The Real From Poma. And on my Snapchat as Simply Friends. Love you. Please let my presents come in. Okay? Let my present come in. See you in my next video. Love you guys.